6. And stay down.
How can I help?
I would be foolish to say no.
Thank you. Nothing. Just adding testing.
see something. I've got contact.
Needs a password. Must be some clue around here. R. Mother? Could that be the password? Perfect.
You're back. More than I expected. Did Adam reveal something to you?
I drank from the spring and was led to this statue. But was it supposed to be by a creepy woman?
A woman? Led you to that icon? What woman? What did you see?
It was otherworldly. The woman, she was like a living shadow cloaked in mist.
Adam above, you really did see her. The mother of the fog. The mother is a messenger from Adam. Acts as a guide to those important to his plans and the future of this family. She's the one who led the first of us to this place. And if she revealed herself to you, then I'd say the path he's laying for you is clear. If you are prepared to take the next step, then I believe there is a place for you among Adam's children.
You mind if I ask you some questions first?
If you must.
Are you willing to tell me what was happening between you and those two children when I showed up?
Our family is built on trust. Many people on this island would kill us without thought. Those two needed to prove they could be trusted. One did.
What can you tell me about the children's beliefs?
Our belief is in Holy Adam, who struck this world 2 centuries ago, wreathing it in his glow. That glow is the children's way out of this place. To division.
What's division?
Release. Release of your potential. Of all the worlds locked away inside you, broken apart and reborn 1,000 times over through the glow. Island's the perfect place for it. Thanks to the fog, the nucleus, glow everywhere.
That was all the questions I had.
You're ready to take your place among Adam's children, then?
You know, I think I'm going to pass.
Shame. Well, should you?
Pardon me.
So you finally realize the truth of Adam's plan for you? Are you prepared to join his children?
I am ready to follow.
Then it will be so. Head inside and present the icon to the High Confessor once his sermon is done. He'll be interested to see that. Once you've spoken with him, you should come see me. Have a task I think you'd be useful for. And here, some more appropriate attire. But know this. We are all devoted servants to Adam here. Messenger or no, actions against the family will not be tolerated. Welcome, sister.
Believe the confessor is wrapping up his sermon. You should head inside.
Doomed, brothers and sisters, and they know it. The people of Far Harbor need only peer out their windows to look upon the face of Adam himself, given form in holy fog. Yet no matter how inevitable Adam's reign in this land may be, they deny it. Scoff at us behind their condensers. Kill our missionaries. Slay those who only wish to bring them the light. No longer. After years of skulking in the shadows like whipped dogs, our purpose is clear. And I know the key to our victory lies within the nucleus itself. We will claim the secrets hidden away by that accursed robot. And with them, we will wipe Far Harbor from the island. Adam's veil will roll down.
Our family
its
has gotten a little bigger.
Holy fog cleansing the land of their heresy. And when we are finally granted division, it will be as heroes. A new day dawns, brothers and sisters. Glory to Atom!
Glory, glory to Atom! Atom!
Fallen brethren, hear my prayers. Atom does not abandon you.
Excuse me.
Was wondering what...
Hey,
how's everything going?
Zealot Ware seems so interested in Brother Devon's fast.
Sister Mai.
I wonder if
was
he's
wondering when
about
I get to meet our newest
him.
Member. I'm Sister Mai, and rumor has it, you're the one who caught the attention of the Mother of the Fog. You happen to catch the Grand Zealot's, loyalty test, too?
Loyalty test?
Yeah. We saw Richter leading those two outside. Only one came back right around the time you showed. Figured you were probably witness to the whole thing.
Yeah, I saw it.
Look, it's a lesson worth learning now. Now, trust is a big deal in this family. Our members need to know how to steer clear of trouble. Just stay on the High Confessor's good side, and you'll be all right. Now, there's something I can show you? And, not sure if the glow bothers you, but I can help with scouring, too.
You mentioned scouring? What's that?
Oh, right. Well, most of us here, the glow doesn't harm us. But Adam's picky about sharing his blessing. We keep some anti-rad meds on hand for those in need. Most folks around here, High Confessor included, consider it kind of a penitence. Scour oneself and embrace the glow anew. So, did you want to peruse the goods?
Was wondering if there was anything you needed help with.
Well, there is a project I'm kind of stuck on. I assume you saw the old rad decontamination arches on the way in. I've been trying to fix them for a while now, but I hit a snag. I need a pump regulator with some serious chemical shielding, industrial grade. And if any place on this island is going to have one, it's the Vimpop factory. The place is swarming with mutants, but if you're up for it, I can make it worth your while. You interested?
Why fix the decontamination arches? Don't they get rid of radiation?
Not the way I rigged them. I bypassed the filters, so once we get the regulator in place, we'll have a clean way to get a big dose of glow. So, you game to recover it for me?
What kind of reward are we talking here?
For you risking life and limb for my pet project? I've got an old radium rifle I've been tinkering with. You bring the regulator back, it's yours.
All right, I'll track down the pump regulator for you.
You will? Fantastic! I figure it'll probably be somewhere near the mixing room. Just watch yourself out there, all right? So can I show you something?
Let's see what you've got.
Atom provides.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Yeah? I mean, glory to Ad. Wait, you're the new convert. You happen to see Brother Devon, the sickly guy, praying off by himself?
Sure, sure, I saw Devon. Why do you ask?
See, Brother Devon, he's been on a fast, a long one. No food, only irradiated water, waiting for a sign from Adam. Most folks would say that's real admirable, giving yourself to Adam like that. What do you think?
Why? What do you think?
I've got my opinions. Right now.
Sounds nuts to me.
Adam above. Someone else. Look, me and Devon, we weren't born with Adam's blessing like everyone else around here. Rads, they hurt us. Now Devon thinks fasting and refusing meds till he dies is gonna get Adam to grant him some kind of revelation or something. I've tried talking to him, but he won't listen to me anymore, and everyone else in this place thinks what he's doing is a brilliant idea. I know we don't know each other, but if you could convince him to quit, I'd owe you. Could give you some anti-rad meds I've cooked up. Recipe, too. Damn handy for folks like us. What do you say? Talk to him for me?
Okay, sure. I'll talk to him.
Oh, thank you. Please, just do it quick, all right? He's starting to look bad.
Caution, sister. Last child who tried to claim the secrets within roused the guardians of the base. So unless you've been tasked by the High Confessor, I'd steer clear of the command center.
It's all right. The High Confessor sent me.
Of course he did, child. I know the look of someone trying to place themselves in the High Confessor's good graces. But if you are willing to bear the risks, I will not stop you. May Adam watch over you.
Thank you. Huh?